as a response to the challenge brought by COVID-19 pandemic that has also affected the sector of education, leading to envision the so-called new normal. In education, new normal requires to unlearn what we have always known. The rows of tasks, heavy bugs, tangible outputs, physical interactions, public exams, mass lectures, and even parent-teacher relationship. With this premise, distance learning is directly correlated as enabler of this new normal delivery mode of education, depending much on online learning and digital means to adapt as education practices transit to the new normal. Learning will shift from public space to personal space as students study at the comfort and safety of their homes at their own pace. This changed the social interaction from physical to virtual. The new normal also means shift in the teaching delivery mode from one-size-fits-all to individualized and differentiated learning, where students can progress through the curriculum of different speeds and use different resources based on their own particular learning needs. This facet looks into the challenge of reducing and redesigning learning programs and materials that cater the individual needs of students and their access to internet connectivity and digital resources. Another facet to consider is the shift of responsibility in learning facilitation that requires the active participation of household members providing guidance and assistance throughout the home-based learning scheme. The new normal needs also to be defined in terms of new and alternative means of evaluating learning to monitor student individual achievement. Learning online has long been proven to be beneficial to students and community facing certain circumstances like what COVID-19 pandemic caused. No matter what the situation is, learning has to be consistently achieved by every student, for living means learning. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to Perfect Learn TV for more videos and updates.